here. Stop is sitting at 48. Again, stop is sitting at 48. Okay, your time frame resistance area sitting at 52. Let's see if we can break 2 days low here. We have a resistance area, it's at 26. Again, stop is sitting at 48, a fixed 16 tick stop loss. We have a double top on the chart. Trend is down, trading below resistance. So let's see what they do here. We will have the open here within 25 minutes. Right now, nothing we can do. Let's see if we can break the low. There we go. Pulled on the stop to break even. Anyone with a fill? Fill on the first target. Got no fill on the first target. Let's see what they do here for a re-entry. We probably will not have a. We need a new pivot on the chart. 32. We will have a new pivot on the chart. If they can pull this up another tick.